kill the monsters. All of them.
So you're Gretka.
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend! She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Look familiar?
My top! Where'd you find it?
Ciri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Ciri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast, and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping. Thistle. Thistle. Shenanaking.
Dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they had friends in high places in Vizima.
To deserve your company. Yeah.
Hope may I assist you?
Need some armor. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Come on, Roach. Faster. Hey there.
Miss, cows are wheezing, won't rise from the barn floor, pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger. Or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn. Thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. She's quick to iron, apt to take revenge.
Bitch is in a proper fury. Needs a man.
Where's she run off to? often see baubles like this in Velen. To amass quite a book collection. Normal candle. Ordinary ointment. Nothing special. Valora. Must be some artifact, or... So this is where she disappeared to.
Greetings, Witcher.
Kira Metz deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
I'm looking for Ciri. That Ciri. And no one can know, understand?
Cirilla is here. The girl once sought by the Lodge of Sorceresses, and practically every ruler on the continent has landed here in Velen, and I know nothing of it. What is she doing here?
Indications are she's hiding from someone. I heard she quarreled with a witch, but if you don't know anything, sure you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently, someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
He say anything else about her?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
What's your rate these days? A couple dozen eggs? Three hens, maybe?
My rate rises with every word you speak. I'm not sure you can afford the information anymore.
You're pricklier than I remembered. Isn't living in nature's lap supposed to be cleansing, calming?
Nature stinks. Oh, sod it. Don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course, about everything.
Of course.
Oh, but you know how elves are. He asked many more questions than he answered.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Let's go then.
Yes. This is the place.
Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his wife would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.